Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, stretch it. Make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say then it's gonna be a lock take. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it clock. Mad ass. Never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four in the car, like I shower fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts, lags. How you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lacked it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have cops, so I hit the post. But next time, it's a goal, it's goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've never got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money make the world do breakfast. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic, stretch it.
Hi there, everybody. We are at Anfield today. Nice day it is too. Martin Tyler here, along with our great co-commentator, Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Liverpool against Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Henderson. A nice move to get away from the defender. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
This is the Liverpool side. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions, and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Luka Modric starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Modric. Jurgen Klopp will tell you what a wonderful addition to any team is Roberto Firmino. He does what he's supposed to do as an attacker, but he works so hard to get the ball back.
When you look at the distance he covers, I'm sure he'll do the same today. Not many can match him.
Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Henderson. It's Salah now. And he'd gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Mohamed Salah. He's done well to block that. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want to play it.
Must take the lead here. He has come to the rescue this time. Tight scenario here on the ball. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Modric. Towards Bale. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Run it back with an interception. Well, he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? And tackling is a real skill. Robertson, Van Dijk, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Fabinho.
Jordan Henderson. Can really get at the opposition here. Wijnaldum. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Firmino! Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Wijnaldum. Carvajal. Couldn't keep it, Danny Carvajal.
Lovely ball.
Sadio Mane.
Tackled well there. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. Read the play well. Takes on the shot. He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. Restarting at 2-0. Room in which to attack. Excellent look to that attack until the interception.
Liverpool thoroughly in control of possession here. And haven't we seen some lovely football out there? Knocked it about. It's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
And the referee points for a goal kick. Carvajal. Modric. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. What a good interception. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. Chance for the cross. Bale's got them where he wants them.
Carvajal.
Modric. Casemiro. Benzema. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. It's got a bit of pressure on. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Van Dijk.
Fabinho.
Alexander-Arnold.
The referee is Salah now. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Oh, love that. The skill. Well, that's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Hazard. Benzema. Hazard. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Roberto Firmino. Has blown, and he's given the free kick. Mohamed Salah tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Roberto Firmino. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Real individual inspiration here. Cuts it out nicely. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And that will be a goal kick. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Jordan Henderson. Henderson taking his team forward. Promising forward play from them again. Fabinho. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Benzema. Mendy. Now Casemiro. Modric. Bale. Here's Casemiro. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Hazard. Tackle is strong. Joe Gomez. They've got the ball back by that interception. Robertson. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Sadio Mane can whip it in now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Henderson onto Fabinho. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Guiding it through the defenders. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Hazard. They can be quick on the break now. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Henderson. Fabinho. Little piece of interplay between the two. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Jordan Henderson. Oh, it's lovely passing this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the under...
Henderson! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Liverpool's corner. Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident.
Proper tackle, that. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Could have done better with that counter-attack. 3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Fabinho. Good support running on either side. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. A brilliant play, an incisive pass. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Good anticipation by the defender. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Robertson. Just read the intentions of the opposition there too. And there it is, it is over. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here, strong start for the club, 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, you know, over the next few weeks, the next few games.
A list on me, yeah, look, I'm rich, I rock and roll. Then the stroll, playing tricks on me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be fucking me? No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom tea.
You wonder why
I'm not there with you?
I ain't answering my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not?
I'm all a shot from Robin. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate. I'm tired of staring at your face. And if I'm tell her, we can go tip a tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA trying to make shake, trying to rap this taste. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake.
I got more coming.
Can you break with me? Okay.
This is the beautiful city of Barcelona. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith bringing you commentary of El Clásico. And it should be beautiful football played by both Barcelona and Real Madrid, Alan.
Yeah, and what a privilege it is to be here, Martin. You couldn't get a ticket for love nor money in the town today. But this is going to be a classic, another El Clásico, I'm sure.
Here's De Jong. Vidal. Now it's Ousmane Dembele in behind the defenders. Dembele to the rescue, and how? A great chance to go in front. Away long by the goalkeeper. Carvajal. Very well done to switch the play. This is his game, his situation. Eden Hazard. That's well timed. Dangerous position. Being closed down. Modric, Toni Kroos, well, he's got away from him. What's the feeling about La Liga and Barcelona? Barcelona and Real Madrid sometimes told that they only have easy games to play apart from the Clásicos. That's not the case at all, is it? There's some tremendous competition in this league.
Well, they're the team that everybody wants to topple, aren't they, along with Real Madrid. And with that comes a lot of pressure for the players that wear this kit.
Set up to play on the break now. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Karim Benzema out of the centre now, just near the touchline. Dembele. Ousmane Dembele has given it away. That's how to tackle. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Barcelona get the throw. And Barcelona on the attack. Chance to put it in the box from here. Lionel Messi to put them in front. That's a free kick awarded here. Carvajal. Ball played to Mendy. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Saw that coming and intercepted. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Benzema, defender on his toes. It's with De Jong. Hazard. It's with De Jong. It's part of his game, this, to come infield and maybe have a crack at goal. Here's Casemiro. Hazard. Going to be a free kick. Mendy.
Hazard. Now, can he take them on? I think he saved them there with that interception.
It's Messi.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you just treat it to fantastic football.
It's Messi.
Griezmann. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Let's take the lead here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Sergio Ramos. Mendy. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Into the box from the wide area. No threat now. Terrific tackle. Benzema. Bale. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. It seemed quite a long wait for that half-time whistle. We've not really been kept on the edge of our seats here. And I'm sure there's better to come in the second half.
Well, you'd hope so. They're trying to show the first half highlights up on the big screen, but it's only lasted a couple of seconds. It was instantly forgettable, that.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Piqué. Vidal. Jordi Alba. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Good support running on either side.
It's Messi.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Griezmann! Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
And that'll be a throw.
Still can't believe another head, you know, after that shot. And what a save it was from the keeper.
Read that well with the interception.
It's Messi.
Piqué. Here's De Jong. Well, this is the Barcelona way, isn't it? Pass. And the defender tidies that up. Kroos. Here's Casemiro. Eden Hazard. Opening them up with a through pass. He's a very good individual. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Oh, that was a close one, I think. It's with De Jong. Jordi Alba. Vidal. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Now Messi. It's with De Jong. Now it's De Jong. Here's De Jong. Griezmann. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Griezmann. Griezmann! Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Kroos. Good interception. Hit it well! Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
And he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. In behind the defenders. All peters out rather for them. Griezmann. Jordi Alba. And the pass not completed really. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Sergio Ramos. Interception here. Lovely football, typical Barcelona. Dembele. Suarez. Cuts it back well. At long, long last. They were wondering whether they would ever score, but they have finally done it, and that might break the resistance which has been so strong. It is deserved, there's no question about it. In the end, it was not the prettiest goal ever, but it could be a very important one. It's Barcelona in front. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
It's Messi.
He's got possession back for his team. Chance for a break in numbers. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. They're looking good when they attack. Dembele. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Real Madrid pushing and pressing for this equaliser.
Well, it'll create some waves if they end up losing this one.
Gareth Bale. Bale. Comfortable for the keeper. Arturo Vidal. One eye on the clock. And the other of the match, because there's just that one goal in it, but it's a goal to the good. 5 minutes left. Griezmann. Sergio Roberto. Here's De Jong. Thank you, De Jong. Suarez here. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. Kroos. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Well, 2 of them at it.
An incisive pass. Benzema wants to chip the goalkeeper. Well, it was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
That the table shows that they are simply better than the rivals at the moment.
Good value for that little bit of daylight between themselves and the competitors. They've been the dominant, the most impressive team so far.